They are getting ready to illegally gamble. This is all against the law, and they're gonna go to jail for my backyard.